It's also my honor to represent FAO and its representative in the Republic of Djibouti, Madame Emanuela, whose efforts contributed so much to make this event possible today. The Djibouti National Agricultural Investment Plan, NAIPE, business meeting that brings us together today is a part of an important continental agenda, which is aimed at boosting economic growth in Africa through agriculture-led development and agricultural reforms to augment public investment in the agriculture sector. FAO is fully supportive of the implementation of the CADEP, that's Comprehensive African Agricultural Development Program, which is the strategic agricultural reference framework of the African Union and its NEBAD, that's New Partnership for Africa's Development.
I would like to begin by conveying the best wishes of Dr. Ibrahim Mayaki, CEO of the NEPAD Planning and Coordinating Agency. Dr. Mayaki asked me to express his congratulations to the Republic of Djibouti for the progress made in the process of implementing the Comprehensive Africa Agriculture Development Program, and for organizing this important event, which is one of the crucial steps in the CADEP process. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, being in Djibouti today gives me great pleasure, and I'd like to thank the government, myself, and the people of Djibouti for organizing this important roundtable event. As you know, the African Union and the NEPAD agency launched CADEP in 2003 through the African Heads of State and Government Summit held in Maputo, Mozambique. At this summit, agriculture was prioritized as a leading sector to champion Africa's economic growth path.
They've given us the mandate. We'll be able to resource this initiative today. And therefore, I'm not worried at all that we'll get stuck because of shortages of funds. Excellencies, the other partners who have been working with us on this, Ambassador Kulach mentioned already the work the EU is doing with us. We are doing a lot of work with FAO also, and I know my brother Audahir is here. They have been very, very useful in our technical supply chain of the entire process, COMESA, NEPAD, and other agencies who are here and who have worked with us. So I thank you all. I want to call upon the CSOs and private sector groups to work with us. And the Chamber of Commerce of Djibouti, which is also very active, the most active also in our region, is also going to get involved in this, and we're going to get them to bring in the business sector of this into the business plans of Djibouti. And I'm sure with all this common effort together, we are going to have this operationalized as soon as possible and in the right direction and in contribution to Vision 2035 of Djibouti.